the projects that Envision members are tackling, and I think in particular the fellows, are geared toward making an impact in the short term. From the beginning of the project idea development and through the development process, there's sort of a critical look at intellectual property and whether or not the ideas have failed in a business context in the past, and also whether or not the idea has the legs to make an impact in the short term.